Good morning! I have a green smoothie for breakfast. Christmas is in 2 days, guys. I'm excited, but life. But this is my smoothie, and it's I think I actually have a video up here where I tell you guys kind of how I make it. It's really good. I think it's a really good like beginner smoothie because you can't taste the green and there's really not a lot of green in there. It's just spinach, and spinach has just like a really mellow like flavor. You can cover it up really easily. So this one tastes really good. If you were to cover it up and like put it in a cup that nobody could see the color, they'd probably think it was like a fruit smoothie because it kind of tastes like mango and like tropicalness. So it's really yummy. No, have you tried it? Here, try some right now on camera. Taste test. Da, 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 Come on.
Oh, it's good.
Yeah, or lies.
It's good.
It's
Hey,
good.
normally you make it like a.
No, normally I make it yummy. But yeah, so today is gonna be super boring because I'm literally staying home and doing school all day, because I need to get it done. I should have got it done the first week of break, but I didn't, cause procrastination. Good stuff. So I'm gonna get that done. Well, I say I'm gonna get it done, but who knows? Maybe I will, maybe I won't. But yeah. So if today's vlog is like kind of boring and really short, then I apologize from the deepest depths of my heart. But yes, I thought I would just make the opening for today. Woo! I love my teeth so much. It's just I am so free now. I was looking back at my photos when I had braces on, and it seems so weird now. I'm like, what are those doing on my teeth? Those aren't supposed to be there. So now it's just like a whole new world of teeth. It's glorious. Now what I've come to the conclusion of that I don't like dark rooms. Can't do it. We used to just have one lamp in here, and then when I started doing YouTube videos, I was like, girlfriend, I need more. So now we have two lamps. And my room actually doesn't have like a light fixture. Like the ceiling is just like it has a bunch of plugins where you can plug in stuff. Sorry guys, it's gonna be pretty boring today, honestly. La, 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 I need to get my school, my backpack. Where my backpack at? Come out here. Ooh. Okay. Okay. Bye.
You never know when it's gonna be the last one, right?
Love you.
Okay.
Okay, let me get the book. Okay, here we go. That was really sad. Let's do school. So if you guys watched the vlog where I was at my friend Sasha's house, we made cookies. I don't know why. Like they don't bake all of the cookies. They like save some of the cookie dough and eat it. And I was like, a whole new world. Like you can actually do that. I always thought that it was like so bad to eat, and it is because it's raw egg. But I mean, girlfriend, has anybody ever died of eating cookie dough? So I think I'm gonna make some cookie dough today and just eat it. Don't tell my mom, she would not like that. But I kind of want to do that. I'm feeling it in my soul. And I did the same look on my eyeballs that I did on my friend Anna's yesterday, and it looked kind of better on hers because she has a different eye shape. But I really like it. I think I'm gonna wear this for like Christmas Day because it's like holiday cranberry. So for Christmas, we're gonna be having my cousin over. Tyler, I don't think you ever saw him because my Thanksgiving vlog actually never, I was never able to upload it because that's when my computer stopped working. But my cousin Tyler is gonna be over here. He's like the only like family member that lives out where we live. All the rest of our family members live like way far away. So we're gonna have him over, and he's here because of the military. So we're gonna have him over, and then we're gonna have some of our old neighbors that we used to have. They're gonna come over. Their names are Liz and Joe. And they're gonna be coming over, and we're gonna have a brunch because my dad works. He works that day, so he has to leave, I think, at like 2:30 or something. So we're gonna have a brunch in the morning. We're gonna open our presents and then have a brunch in the morning, and then I think a lot of people are going to go home. And then I'm not sure what we're going to do after that. We're probably just going to, like, watch a movie, get some pizza, just hang out. I'm not really sure. But, yeah, I'm actually pretty excited. I am more excited for the food than I am, sometimes when my dog barks, it's because there's a coyote. Coyote out in the field. I've seen, like, a ton of coyotes out in the field, like, right across from our yard. I don't see anything. I don't know why she's barking. Hi. Like I was saying, I'm kind of almost more excited for the food than I am, like, the presents. Is that weird? It's just because, I don't know. I feel like the older you get, I mean, presents are awesome, but the older you get, the more, like, unrealistic presents you want that you're not going to get. You know, like, I want a laptop so bad. Like, that would be, like, if I could put that just down, I would put that down, but I know that we can never afford that. So, I just put down a bunch of, like, just stuff that, you know, like, I mean, I need it and stuff, but, like, I don't know. So, I really... honestly, my Christmas wish from the very bottom of my heart is that I'd have a laptop because, oh man, it's just so hard. Like, I have a really nice camera now, and I really want to film it. And, like, Christmas break, I was supposed to be able to film, like, so many videos and be able to upload, like, every other day, like, beauty videos and stuff, and now I'm just can't do anything. It's, like, so frustrating. So, living the life. Why is she barking? I don't see anything. But I didn't run yesterday. I missed one day, so... I'm gonna run today. I hate how when it's rainy outside. Do you guys hate that? It's, like, it's so rainy, and then it's, like, everything's dark and dreary. I think that's why I have to have lights, because I can't stand when it's so dark and, like, ugh. But, yeah, so, I don't know why I'm still talking. I'm just rambling. But, yeah, I'm gonna go for a run, and I might, so, when I run, okay, so I'm signed up for a 5K on January 1st, which I'm not sure how that's going to work because we're going to be having a New Year's party. We're going to be up until, like, midnight, and then I'm probably not getting home until, like, 1:30. Oh, I have an idea, actually. Okay, never mind. Yeah, but I signed up for a 5K, and it can be, like, a walk run. You can walk it or run it. So I'm really going to try my hardest to get a good time and jog most of it. And when I say I'm going running, I mean jogging as in barely jogging. Like, I jog really slow because I just, like, I kind of have a weak heart, I think. And I know, I've known that I've had that for a while because of basketball. Like, I just have a weak heart. And so, I have to take it very slow. And, if I don't, then I black out and faint and all that crap. So, that's my goal, not to do that. That would be great. So, what am I saying? I think I'm going to try and jog the first mile. Maybe walk the second mile. Or, like, speed walk the second mile and then... jog the last mile, and definitely that would make a sprint at the end, because that's when everybody's like, yeah, and you're like, and you're like running, and everybody's like, you're so, like, achieving everything you wanted, and I'm like, hey, but I've done it's not a 5K, I did the mud run before, and that was super fun. It was really hard work, though. This is my first actual 5K, which I'm really excited about. I really want to do either a half marathon or a full marathon one day. I don't know. I really just want to be, like, strong. Like, I want my body to be strong. I don't want to be, like, super skinny. I don't want to be, like, overweight. I just want to be, like, fit and strong, and I just want to feel good. Like, I just want to, like, feel like I'm strong. You know what I mean? And then, guys, okay, look at everybody. Okay, are you ready for this? Like, I have some muscle. I think that's pretty good for being a girl, isn't it? I don't know. Maybe it's not. I did basketball for 5 years, so I think that helped a lot. But now it's turning into flab, so I need to start working out more. So today, since I've been doing running, I've been doing just, like, I call it, like, leg exercises where I run and then I do some lunges. But I think today I'm going to run and then I'll do lunges and then I'll come back and do, like, some push-ups or something. I need to start toning up them guns. You know what I mean, girlfriend? And you know what I was thinking? One more second. This is a long 5 minutes. Hold on. Let me stop this. I was thinking the other day, like, I don't know about you guys, but I think that when guys have muscle and when they're, like, fit, it is so attractive, like, huh. And I don't know why more guys don't, like, go to the gym and work out, because they would be a babe magnet, like, oh, like, okay, maybe it's just me, I don't know. I know a lot of girls like guys who are fit, but I think it's, like, the most attractive thing in the world, like, when they have muscles, just, like, oh my lord, like, oh, so, I was like, why do more guys not, like, go to the gym? Because I've heard that guys can gain muscle pretty easily. Like, if they just, like, lift some weights and stuff. Like, that's what I heard. I don't know. I know it's harder for girls to gain muscle. But I was like, why do more guys not, like, do they not know it's, like, a complete babe magnet? Like, or maybe it's just a Jody magnet. I don't know. I think it's so attractive. And another thing I think attractive. Sorry, guys. Let's just talk. This is just how we do. I think when guys have veins in their arms, like, when they're, like, they have really big veins, I think it's so attractive. And my best friend thinks it's, like, disgusting. And I was like, no, it's so attractive. Like, huh, like, the more bangs, the better. I don't know. It's, like, so, maybe, you know, it's probably because I'm, like, okay, they say that girls are attracted to what their dad has. My dad has, like, huge veins in his arms, and he's, like, he's just, like, a bigger, like, just, like, he's, like, a bigger bone guy, and he had a lot of muscle when he was younger. So, I guess that's why I'm maybe attracted to guys who are just, like, bigger and taller and have veins. I don't know. I think it's so attractive. Like, it's, like, oh, my Lord. Like, Anyways, let's not gab about boys anymore, shall we? Let's do school, because that's what I need to do. So since our computer is actually working today, it's, like, pretty fast, which is rare. I think I'm gonna get my computer stuff done, and then I have to do another paragraph. I have to write one more paragraph for my English thingamajigger. So let me grab my little books here. okay, people, let's do this. Assignments for Christmas break. Why are those words even in a sentence? Assignments for Christmas break. Assignments for break. Assignments break. I'm not seeing the connection there. Write a one-page paper. How sweet. Actually, that's better than a lot of other things. They should not be blah, blah, blah. Okay. Okay. Visit the website. Okay, that should be easy. I should do that right now. Why? Why do they... Okay, it's co-ops. It's homeschool co-ops. They are the only school... Like, public school doesn't do this. College doesn't do this. They don't give you homework over winter break. It's just co-ops. Because I've been co-ops all my life, and every Christmas break, every break in general, they've given me a lot of homework. And it's really, really stupid. But, you know, I can kind of see what they... I could have got it done, like, a long time ago. But I procrastinate, so that's my problem. Not theirs. But still, I don't understand. So I'm gonna do that. Actually, I should do that right now. And then, guys, so I'm taking this class called College and Careers, and we did, like, this, these aptitude test thingies, and they tell you, like, what you're strongest in and stuff. And so I thought it was really interesting. I got, I don't know if I can find it. Wait a minute. Okay. So actually, the stupid, stupid thing about my life and tests is that I feel like I do good on a lot of tests, and I'm so confident, and then I, like, fail them. It's so annoying. I don't know why. I think I'm just a bad test taker. I'm not really sure. I got below average on a lot of stuff. The only stuff I got average on was business and social. So, they gave me... Oh, Lord. It's really depressing. It really is. Whoa, did I get all of them right? Oh, no. No. Okay, so you do the aptitude test, and then they give you, career clusters. I hate that word. They give you career clusters on what you'd be good at, like, depending on what you got in your thingamajigger. So I got, like, they give you, like, high school, like, jobs you should do that have high school requirements, 2 years, 4 years, and graduate school. Yeah, so they said that I should be a funeral director. No, that's just one of the options. But hearing aids salesperson. That is so random, but so specific. Like, why that? But I think I'm gonna do the paper on consultant dietitian, because that sounds interesting to me. I'll probably work with something that has to do with, like, health or, like, fitness or, like, something, like, about healthy, because I really think it's a good... I would love to have a job where you can, like, inform people about health and, like, what is so bad about their food and just, like, inform them, because a lot of people don't know what's in their food. They have no clue. So I think that would be a fun job to do. I was thinking for a while becoming a personal trainer, but then I was like, well, that means I'd have to look smashing all the time. But I think that'd be so... And you get paid well, and there's a lot of job opportunities for that. Hearing aids salesperson. I should do a paper just on that, just to, like, be weird. Like, hearing aid salesperson. That's so strange, but... Ooh, high school principal. No, I'm not ever going back to school in my life. Modeling instructor. Oh my gosh. But yeah, it's really cool. They give you a bunch of stuff. So I should do that right now, actually. And then, yeah. I need to go. I've spent, like, way too long talking to you guys. I'll be right back.
We're making... What are these called? Pretzels. Pretzels dipped in white chocolate with peppermint on top.
Yeah, I did the white chocolate, but I don't have enough chocolate on these other things, so something different.
Can't open the dang candy cane. I'm a winner. Okay. Think two will be enough? Can I just take like a water bottle and crush it?
Yeah, I didn't use this mallet thing.
Oh.
The mallet. You know what I'm talking about.
I think that's, Oh, there it is.
Try this side first. The mallet. It might break the bag.
Perfect. Get a load of this action shot. Bam. That's how we do. So we just finished making our little peppermint white chocolate pretzel thingamajiggers. And they're in the fridge right now. Let me show you. We don't know if we're supposed to put them in the fridge or not, but I'm guessing you are. And they're just gonna harden. And then, there we go. Christmas. And I'm eating the leftover stuff. It's yumma. We're at Red Robin now, and we're waiting for a seat, and it's gonna be great. Yeah, we're just waiting. Nora, do not be ashamed. She's like, don't do that now. And I was like, now is the time. So yeah. First Sprite in years.
So what about tomorrow? Do we need any other snacks?
Why is it zoom in so much?
Liz is expecting to gussy up the whole place.
Mom, it's fine.
I don't have a long enough
tablecloth. Double fist it. No, never mind. We haven't had soda in a while.
Do I need a new rug for the bathroom?
No. Wait, which is which?
Sure. Yes, which one's Sprite? Do I need a new mat in front of our step?
No.
It's really bad.
That one's Sprite. Right. Did you guess right? Just finished eating and now we're here. I have no makeup on, so apologize. I kind of realized how bad my skin looked when I went outside. I was like, girlfriend, it's bad. But we're just at Walmart, and where did my family go? I found them. I found a brother.
Oh, that looks cute.
We're getting a present for my cousin. My cousin. Oh, I'm Superman. This here.
Oh.
Laura, this here's Steve.
Okay.
Remember?
This here's Steve.
This here's Steve. Oh, my skin looks so bad. I didn't realize how bad it looked.
Hey.
Let the bond. You set.
Stay classy.
It took me like 10 minutes. You know it.
I actually kind of like this.
Can I put my hood on? Is that really ghetto? I'm doing it.
Okay.
Should I do this? Is this who I am?
Are you looking, Mom?
They have crew necks here for like $6. I didn't realize that. What? What? I love. Oh.
Thought it was just on here.
Oh yeah.
Here we go.
Press it.
No, I'm in there.
Is it going?
Great job, Laura.
The struggle. The struggle is real.
Are you seeing what you're filming? Make sure you're filming the right angle.
Now, how does this work, and why do you do this?
Jody. He's not wanting to give.
Oh, because it's... This is good footage. Can I stop?
Wait, how do you do this? How do you clamp
open it?
It
up. Put it on there.
Doggone it.
Oh! Jordan, I'll be Mr. Bean. Oh. Now, what does this do?
Keeps your pants on
my tongue.
Pants.
This is,
get up
instead
a little bit,
of
Laura.
Wearing a belt,
down.
Jody, instead of wearing
wait
a belt,
you
can wear
can't
these.
Turn off. Turn off. Because it keeps your pants up.
Yeah. We're home now. It's time to go to bed.
At least once.
Everybody got changed
for a while.
It's time to go to bed. So, TTYL. I don't know if I'm going to stop this on Christmas or go to the end of December. I'm probably going to stop it on Christmas because I think my phone's, like, dying.
Stop one on Christmas.
Vlogmas.
Yeah, I think you should
stop. Nah. We
you
had
see, I bought myself
burgers.
I guess I bought myself another Christmas present. No. I've been wanting to get this for a long time. And then when the power went out, I realized, oh, I need one of these so bad.
Yeah, I saw it.
And then I realized I need it. This be perfect for breakfast in the morning. Molly can put her eggs in here.
And pancakes.
We're not making pancakes.
I know, but it's
I
a skillet.
Not pancakes.
It's a skillet, though.
Yeah, I bought this specifically for when the power goes out.
Yeah.
We
wait,
still have something that we can bake and cook in.
Is it a battery?
No, you plug it in. But
oh,
we have
the generator?
The generator. And it's small. It's not real big. So
I've
she
been 2 minutes.
So she can
put, stupid.
Listen, people. So she can put her scrambled eggs in here. When they're done, keep them warm.
Are you in there?
So
no.
You're not? Don't be bashful. Hey, why is everybody bashful? Okay, I'm gonna go to bed. See you tomorrow. Bye.